Cyborg Crisis for the Commodore Amiga. Never played this. No idea what to expect. Ooh, very reminiscent of RoboCop 3. It was for a moment, except it didn't have that really cool RoboCop 3 music. Anyone who's played RoboCop 3 on the Amiga knows what I'm talking about. Those of you who haven't, don't. Cyborg Crisis. Let's play it. Here's an idea. Let's play it. Okay, I'm prepared. I'm as prepared as you... Oh. Wow. 1997. And it's all a bit Atari 2600. What's that? What's that there? Ah! It's not a good thing. Right. Okay, we know what that means now, don't we? We live and learn. I can shoot. Yes, I can. Excellent. Ooh, I want to shoot him. Come on, spawn. And die. What's that? Oh, already it's getting a bit... Okay. I see. So they randomly spawning. I can't really tell what I am. Some kind of... I can't even hazard a guess as to what... Oh, I'm out of ammo. Really? Oh, man. Oh, that's not good. Okay, I can't go that way. And I can't go the other way. I'm going to have to... answer the phone. Right. Phone answered. It was my dentist telling me I have a dentist appointment. Okay, so... Ah! Oh, come on. Alright, so we've got these big square collision boxes around everything, which means... I don't know. Yeah, which means that's colliding full on with the sides of the screen. Okay. Is there anything that tells me how many bullets I have? Why was I facing the wrong way? Oh, this kind of sucks. That's quite cute. Kind of sucks. No idea what's going on. Okay. I kind of got that impression. Let's just leave that there. Yeah, Cyborg Crisis for the Commodore Amiga. Thanks for watching.